Why did I not receive my verification code from Twitter? Let's find out. If we notice something different and you are looking forward to receiving two-factor authentication code from the Twitter server, then you must watch this video carefully. To get your verification code from Twitter, first you need to open setting, scroll down, tap location, make sure your location is enabled. Also, you need to check your phone number to make sure that your phone number is activated on your mobile. However, if you have already made countless requests, then you need to open a browser, type Twitter support, tap contact us, type problem with 2FA, tap problem with 2FA, tap the first drop-down box, choose the first one called I need to regain access to my Twitter account, tap please tell us more, choose I have a problem with receiving a two-factor verification. Scroll down. Now fill up all the information like your username, email where they can send you the code. Also, describe your problem. If you don't know what to write, just copy my text and paste it here. Now, tap submit. After doing all the work, you'll be able to get your two-factor authentication code for your Twitter account. Now, if you have issues, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.